Police in Centerline find a gun on school grounds while investigating vandalism at the new high school track and softball fields. Part of the outfield wall fence destroyed. Some of the fence around the track also destroyed. The vandalism happened overnight, but the gun was discovered this morning around Wolf Middle School. We do know police have at least one person in custody.